Maharashtra Chief Minister Eknath Shinde said a three-member committee of experts will advise the state government on the Maratha quota issue. He said the panel with three retired judges will advise government on approaching the Supreme Court with a proposed curative petition. Members of the Maratha community have been staging protests seeking reservation. The agitation intensified after quota activist Manoj Jarange sat on an indefinite fast in Jalna district.